Or will another driver make their first victory in the 2010 season? Shannon Buckingham, your winner. And that Bloomquist chassis is sponsored by Rusty Wallace Toyota and S&S Millwright. Shane Roberts, second. Dale Ball, third. Todd Brooks, fourth. And Tim Bird, you're unofficially your top five. They'll come across the scales. Who will win the 30-lap super late model feature? So that start waved off. It's Kerry Jones, just a little too early coming out of turn number four. He'll get a warning. Here's your super late model winner tonight, the 2007 points champion. Let's, folks, give a hand, Kerry Jones, tonight's super late model winner. And of course, your crewman there said it's like a Sunday afternoon drive for you out there. You got your groove and look good tonight, Kerry.
I don't know about that. I spun Plum out down here one time, and I thought, well, he's done by me, and he didn't pass me. And I thought, well, I must have had a few car links on him. But man, when you're out there, you just, I mean, turning 13, 14-second laps, you don't know where nobody's at. I mean, you got to go every lap.
All right, the 47 of Terry Ratdean. Next row back will be Kurt Taylor in the 50 alongside the 38 of Patrick Flannery. And it looks like the 54 of Bobby Reed will give up his position and go to the tail end of the field. Jesse Hilton, Dale Reed looking for the green. So the caution comes out on lap number 8 as there it goes around, folks. Give him a hand out of Wise, Virginia. The hobby stock winner tonight, Jamie Witt. And Jamie, like I told him coming down the steps there, it ain't over till it's over. Of course, about mid-race, you started putting on a challenge with Elton. And then it looked like Dale had the race won. But it ain't over till it's over, man. Good to have you back, Volunteer Speedway Victory Lane.
Certainly glad to be standing in Victory Lane. And I would have never thought I could win one like that, especially dry slick. We fight it, and I just never quit digging. You know, Jesse messed up.